Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are doing very well. So today we are going to discuss multiplication of fractions from your lesson number 2, which is fractions. My dear students, if you have seen previous parts of this videos, in that we had discussed about different kinds of fraction as well as how to add and subtract fractions. And today we are going to see how to multiply fraction. And this is the easiest topic of your lesson number 2, fraction, because to multiply fractions are very easy. So now let's see it quickly how to multiply fractions. If a by b and c by d are two fractions, then the product of fractions a by b multiply c by d is equal to product of their numerator upon product of their denominators. That means if we want to multiply any fractions, then we have to do multiplication of numerators, and here we have to multiplication of denominator. Very easy, right? Now let's see how many types of multiplication we are going to see in this session. First we will see how to multiply whole number and a fraction. Then we will see how to multiply a fraction with fraction. Then multiplying mixed fraction. And at the last, we are going to see fractions with the operator of. So now let's understand this all the four topics turn by turn with some examples. Now let's see how to multiply a fraction by fraction. Let's take two fractions over here. I am taking a upon b multiplied by b upon c. This is one fraction, this is another. Now what I want to do is, I want to multiply a fraction by fraction. And to multiply a fraction with another fraction, you need to multiply numerator in numerator and you have to multiply denominators in denominator. So this is the way you can multiply any fraction. Now let's take another example. Suppose I am taking 2 by 4 multiplied by 6 by 2. What we need to do? We need to multiply numerator with another numerator. That means 2 multiplied by 6. In the denominator, we need to multiply one denominator with other. That means 4 multiplied by 2. 2 multiplied by 6 is equal to 12. 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. So now our answer is 12 upon 8. In previous part, we have seen that how to convert any fraction into its simplest or lowest form. So if you can see over here, this both the number we can divide with the same number. So let's convert this fraction into simplest form to get more proper answer. If I am going to divide 12 by 4, 4 threes are 12, and here 4 2s are 8. So what is our answer? 3 by 2. And this 3 by 2 is already in simplest form because they are not having any other common factor other than 1. So my dear friends, this way you can multiply any fraction with a fraction. Now let's recall quickly how to multiply. It is very easy. We need to pick the numerators and we need to multiply numerators with numerator. Then we need to pick the denominators and multiply them with each other. So this is how you can multiply any fractions together. Now let's see how to multiply whole number and a fraction number. Multiplying a whole number by a fraction number. Now let's take two numbers over here. Suppose I am taking A as whole number, as you can see, and B upon C, this is fraction number. Now, if we want to multiply whole number and a fraction number, what we need to do is, we need to multiply whole number with numerator. That means we need to multiply A with B. In denominator, we have to put denominator as it is. Here denominator is C, this is C. So this is the way you can multiply any whole number with fraction number. My dear student, if I want to write this whole number A in fraction form, we can write as A upon 1. A upon 1 multiplying B upon C. हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई टू फ्रैक्शन नंबर, न्यूमरेटर बाय न्यूमरेटर ए मल्टीप्लाई बाय सी, डिनोमिनेटर विद डिनोमिनेटर वन मल्टीप्लाई बाय सी, एंड एज यू ऑल आर नोइंग वन मल्टीप्लाई बाय एनी नंबर इज नंबर इटसेल्फ, सो दिस बोथ द केसेस आर सेम. आइदर यू मल्टीप्लाई अवर होल नंबर विथ न्यूमरेटर एंड देन पुट डिनोमिनेटर इन डिनोमिनेटर, और यू कैन कन्वर्ट दिस होल नंबर इन टू फ्रैक्शन नंबर एंड देन यू कैन फॉलो द मैथड ऑफ हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई बाई टू फ्रैक्शन नंबर. नाउ लेट सी अनदर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस. आई वॉन्ट टू मल्टीप्लाई टू विथ 4 बाय 5. 2 इज होल नंबर, सो नाउ लेट्स मल्टीप्लाई दिस होल नंबर विद अवर न्यूमरेटर एंड इन डिनोमिनेटर वी हैव टू पुट 5 एज इट इज. 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 इज इक्वल टू 8 एंड 5. सो दिस वे यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई एनी होल नंबर विद फ्रैक्शन. नाउ लेट्स रिकॉल क्विकली हाउ टू डू. टू मल्टीप्लाई अ होल नंबर विद फ्रैक्शन नंबर यू नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई होल नंबर and numerator and you have to put denominator as it is in the denominator. Now let's see how to multiply two mixed fractions. So now we are moving towards how to multiply mixed fraction. My dear students, to multiply mixed fraction we need to follow two steps. First one is we need to convert that given mixed fraction into improper fraction, and about this we already had discussed in previous part that how to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction, and after converting them into improper fraction we are knowing how to multiply. Now let's understand this by one example. Suppose I am taking 2 into 1 by 3 multiplied by 4 into 1 by 2. As you can see, this both the fractions are mixed fraction. How to multiply? First we need to convert this both the fraction into improper fraction. Let's convert it. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 7, so 7 by 3. Here 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 9 by 2. So now here we are having our two improper fraction, and now we are knowing how to multiply this. Multiply numerator with numerator, 7 multiplied by 9, and denominator with denominator, 3 multiplied by 2. 7 9s are 63, 3 2s are 6. So this way you can multiply mixed fractions. First you need to convert them into improper, and then you can follow how to multiply fraction method. Now let's see what is the meaning of operator of over here. Fractions with the operator of. Now let's understand this topic with one scenario. There are three groups of girls and each group has 5 girls. Find the total number of girls. Here one scenario is given. It is given that there are three groups of girls and each group of girls has 5 girls. So from this sentences we can conclude like that three groups of 5 girls. And how we can find the total number of girls? We can write 3 multiplied by 5, that is 15. So total number of girls are 15 within 3 groups. So if you have noticed here 3 groups of 5 girls, this of we have taken as multiplication, 3 multiplied by 5. So here the operator of means multiplication. From this scenario we can conclude that here operator of means multiplication. Now let's see examples of this with fraction numbers. And here the operator of means multiplication. That means we need to do 2 by 5 multiplied by 3. And just now we have seen how to multiply whole number with fraction. We need to multiply whole number with numerator 3 multiplied by 2 upon denominator 5. 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6 upon 5. So my dear students, only one thing you have to remember in this topic, and which is operator of means multiplication. Now let's see some of the example related on multiplying fractions. So now let's solve some of the sum. Let's apply the knowledge whatever we have studied in this whole session. First one is 5 multiplied by 20 upon 10. So here we need to multiply whole number with fraction. What we need to do? We need to multiply whole number with numerator, that means 5 multiplied by 20, and we need to do denominator in the denominator. 5 multiplied by 20 is equal to 100 upon 10. If we are going to convert this into lowest form, it is 10. Right. Second one is 2 into 4 by 5 multiplied by 11 into 5 by 1. What we need to do? We need to convert mixed fraction into improper. 2 5s are 10 plus 4 14 multiplied by 11 1s are 11. 11 plus 5 16. 16 upon 1. So you need to multiply 14 multiplied by 16 upon 5 multiplied by 1. Do the multiplication and get your answer. Third one is 1 upon 4 of 60. Here the operator of means multiplication. 1 by 4 multiplied by 60. 60 multiplied by 1 is equal to 60 upon 4. And if we are going to divide 60 by 4, answer is 15. Fourth one is we need to multiply one whole number, mixed fraction and fraction. Don't get panic, whatever the method we need to follow. This whole number 5, we can write as 5 upon 1. Yes. Let's convert this mixed fraction into improper. 10 multiplied by 1, 10 plus 2. 12 upon 10 multiplied by 3 upon 5. Now, as per the multiplication of fraction, we need to multiply numerators and we need to multiply denominators. That means 5 multiplied by 12 multiplied by 3. In denominator, 1 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 5. Directly we can cut this 5 5 over here. 12 3 is 36 divided by 10. And if we are going to write this into lowest form, both the number can divide it by 2. 18 2's are 5 2's are. So this way you can apply your knowledge of multiplication of fraction in solving the sum. So my dear children, here we are ending our session multiplying fraction. And if you have not subscribed our channel yet, please do it quickly. Thank you. We'll see you in next class.